In this video, I will provide instructions on how to register and invite new reviewers in Editorial Manager. Editors with appropriate permissions can invite new reviewers who are not registered if the first name, family or last name, country and email address are known. To register and select a new reviewer for a submission, click on Invite Reviewers, which will take you to the Reviewer Selection Summary page. From the Reviewer Selection Summary page, you can locate Register and Select New Reviewer under Quick Action Links. Click Register and Select a New Reviewer. On the next screen, enter the email address and click Proceed. If the email address is already registered, you will not be able to register the same address again. In that case, you can use Search People on the Editor main menu to locate the person and check if the person has a reviewer role or not. If the editor does not have Search People option in their main menu, they can search for the user under Reviewer Selection Summary page by choosing the Search for Reviewers Entire Database option. This option will allow the editor to find results even if the person doesn't have a reviewer role. If the person has only an author role, you as an editor can assign a reviewer role and then invite them. Enter the required information and add any optional information as necessary. Required details may vary by journal but will always include first and last name, email address and country. Click Register User and Send Letter. This letter will be a welcome email with initial user login instructions along with a notice of registration. You can also customize the letter as necessary and click Send Letter. Once the reviewer receives this email, they can log in using the instructions and update their reviewer profile accordingly. If the reviewer does not log in and activate their account within 7 days, it will be deleted in line with General Data Protection Regulations. You will proceed to a search result screen where you can choose to invite, assign, propose or set as alternate the reviewer whom you just registered in the editorial system. Once you have invited them, a reviewer invitation letter will be sent to the newly registered reviewer with a specific deadline to accept or decline the invitation. After the specific deadline, if the reviewer fails to accept or decline the invitation will be removed automatically. This is how you register and invite new reviewers in Editorial Manager. Please visit the Journal Article Publishing Support Center should you require further information. Thank you for watching.